Lord, we come to your presence, knowing that you are our Creator, the Almighty, our Savior. We come to you with a sense of gratitude for trusting in us to carry on the gospel ministry. Your only one, your Son, commenced long time ago. May you find us this morning faithful in our ministry, right here in this place. God, we thank you for the legacy of this church. People who have planted, people who give their sweat and their tears and their commitment to flourish, to prosper the ministry of this church. We give you thanks. We give you thanks for those that are here this morning to grant your blessings upon all of us. No matter what kinds of burdens or cares we have brought with us, I pray, O God, that in your presence you will roll them away from our shoulders, from our hearts, so that this moment of worship will grant us comfort, strength, and healing. May our hearts be open to the preaching of your word this morning. We pray, O God, for those who are in need of medical care this morning. We pray your healing grace will come upon them, and during this very difficult radiation, O God, I pray that you will carry your child in the palm of your hand and bless her abundantly. O gracious God, for those who continue to seek better employment, God bless them. We pray for those who just got married, that they will have a beautiful life together. Bless them, Lord. We give you thanks for being with us this morning. Could you not join me in the Lord's prayer? Our Father,